Now, Hugh, are you going to do the right thing? Are you going to admit to this publicly?
Are you... What? No, are you mad? I can't do that. That mustn't happen. I need you to...
What, to lie?
I think it was Derrida who said there is no such thing as actual empirical truth.
Yeah, I'll tell you what Derrida said. He said, go fuck your face, Abbott!
You need to mind your language. It just will keep getting you into trouble.